we won again, I'd probably be like, you'd probably give me another like
100 points.
50 or,
they would give you 100
give
points.
Me a lot of fucking points.
Yeah.
Who do we know that's in Platt? Anybody else?
Wait, I think Tyler has this game. I don't think he's in Platt. Let's see if he's on.
Yeah, see.
Hold on, let me see if Grove's on. I know he'll let me use his account.
Oh, Tyler's not even level 25. Cool. It's a whole 19. How did, can someone explain this map to me? Someone in there?
Stupid how
do you even understand that?
I know. I told James what happened. I understand what went on. But
what?
It's
oh,
stupid.
All right.
Yeah, because we were fighting all underdog teams because I was 2200 and it brought our MMR so far down. But he was on such a hard win streak. He was getting all the bonus pool from everything. So it was just shooting him up.
Yeah. I'm sure it was stupid. That's what I think.
Yeah. Stupid as fuck. He's dumb.
Well, if you look, I have 27 games played and 5 losses. So.
Yeah.
Whatever ratio that is.
Wait, where do you even see that? Games won.
You have 2 ties. 5 losses and 20
wins. So I have a 74% win rate.
Which is crazy.
I just don't like that you can queue like with a group and get split up. Like,
yeah,
that's dumb.
No, that is happening in CS. It's fucking stupid. Well, that's fucking gay. Devin's not responding. Let me let Grant.
Do you want? He's not responding either. Do you want to call him? Let's see.
I'll call him, but.
No. Hold on. Let me see if anybody else is on.
Wait. Oh no, Grant, you hit master too. Huh?
Yeah. That's why I'm on this account.
Dude, Tony is higher than you, Grant.
Yeah, I know.
It's It's not Tony, it's me.
Yes, I know. It's the level 32 account.
Yeah, the level 32 Smurf account, by the way.
Hold me slightly. Well, maybe I should just go to sleep. I don't know. It's pretty late. That was easily the most fun I've had, though.
Yeah, that was crazy. Dude, we won so many. Was that 6 or 7?
Let's see.
More than that?
Actually, I have no idea how to tell.
Wait, they need like a history like every other fucking game.
Okay.
Well, at least you're pretty much 2800.
Pretty much, yes.
It's so lame that how you got so much and he didn't. I even almost caught up to him. And I was 2200.
Yeah, now you're only like 100 points apart, pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes no sense.
Yeah, this game is broken for fucking low-rated people. That proves that ELO hell is real. It's not the people you play with, it's the fucking rating system.
So fucking dumb. That's so stupid. It just means if you have a brand new account and you go on a win streak, you're gonna be top rank. If you get stuck in ELO hell, you're stuck there for forever.
Yeah, I knew this chick that did it too last season, named Sai, and she got a new account and she got master super fast, but she couldn't even get it on her account. It's just so dumb.
Might be a range here.
Well, that was fun. That's a pretty good icon. It's the fucking rhinoceros, dude. Or triceratops. Whatever it is.
The dinosaur that's not a real dinosaur. How much is this game? Because I'm done now, but